Steve, good morning. In a city that is so expensive, in a region with so much development here in the Seattle metro area, it's easy to understand how many people do fall into homelessness, and that's why this program is focused on preventing it before it happens.
It's just a blessing because many people need help, and this program help, and they don't feel like they're left behind. It's like thank God for the programs.
I spoke with Lola Cortez. Her family received help from this program. Rather than the county cutting just one big check to a specific community organization, this effort really focuses on the individual, trying to figure out what will stop that person from becoming homeless, from financial help to finding someone a job. They do what they can to keep them housed.
What we all in the community need to understand about homelessness is the most important thing is preventing it. The way we're going to end family homelessness is by preventing families from becoming homeless in the first place.
That's Dale Constantine, one of the leaders of the effort. He told me that it costs about $1,300 per case, which is far less than what it would cost once somebody reaches a point where they are homeless and getting them back off the streets. The results, though, are in this morning. 4,000 people helped in just the first year. Reporting live, I'm Alex Rozier. We'll send it back to you.